you up to the challenge? This.
Security deactivated.
Yet again, I found myself watching him. No one can provide a cure. He laughs in the face of those who try. Amadeus would not have let him live. And neither should I. One last sip of cognac, and I was ready.
night, the patient was pacified after a breakout attempt. Guardian Cash is in hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash and in the struggle consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
I nearly choked on that bone he had. his eyes, screaming mad stalkers, and dishonest, hiding his face behind a fright mask. Well, no masks for me. I have nothing to hide. I laugh at the cruel absurdity of the world. But Batman, he's got them all fooled. He's made them think he can make a difference, that he can actually make things better. And the joke of it is, they all believe it.
The police?
The police, the media, the frickin' Junior Rangers. Every last sack of walking meat in this hermit cesspool. Listen, sweets. Batman knows we're all on the same funhouse slide into madness. Why won't he admit it? He's up there in his belfry laughing at us. The real gag is the miserable liar is allowed to run free while I'm in here.
That's really incisive.
Then you understand, don't you? You know why I do what I have to do. You know Gotham's only real savior is me.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
He watched as I entered the cell. He smiled as I showed him the knife. I told him how I will use it, how I will cleanse this city. And then, terror. I was paralyzed. I struggled. I screamed, but I was silent. The monster looked at me, expressionless. He ran my blade slowly across my forehead. A smile cracked across his horrible porcelain face, and I heard the filth fall from his mouth. He laughed and called me that horrible name.
It's the Enigma Show. It's the Enigma Show!